How to make an origami frog. Take a square sheet of paper. Fold it in half. Be sure to make a precise crease. Fold in half again. Open and fold the four sides to their opposite edges. You now have two crosses. Flip the sheet and fold both sides toward the center. Flip the sheet again. You should get this result. Look at this fold. These two parts must join together at the center. Fold and repeat for the other side. Now fold each of the four sides on itself. Fold again on each side, like so. Now fold each of the two sides to the center. Fold the back to create two pockets in which you slide this part. Fold the frog in half and fold it back on itself. And you're done.